Hey, Ross World, my money makes money. Focus your thoughts. Very, very quickly here, I have a little quick, you know, energizer to boost you up. Now, I wrote down some things here. I want you to listen. And if you need to rewind this video and listen to it again, please do so. And by all means, give me some thumbs up. Here we go. Focus your thoughts. Either you master your mind or it masters you. Either you master your mind or it masters you. Our lives are shaped not by our conditions. See, our lives are not shaped by our conditions that we're in. It doesn't matter where you live at, in the slums, in impoverished neighborhoods, in the ghettos, in a trailer park. Okay? It doesn't matter by our conditions. Our lives are not shaped by our conditions, because I'm from the ghetto. It's not shaped by our conditions. But is shaped by our decisions, It's the decisions that you make that will have you stay where you are or be where you want to be. How do you accomplish this? What is a great tool to accomplish this? And I said it a long time ago. If you go watch some of my older videos, meditation. Now, I meditate 5 minutes a day. And believe it or not, it's not even that long after I work my way up, okay? It's really not that long, but for some people, I want you to start off with 60 seconds, a minute, just a minute. Close your eyes, turn everything off, put your phone on silent, turn off the TV, breathe, sit down, relax, and just go over things. And here's the thing, the more you use it, the better you'll get. And you use this focus of thoughts to readjust, to calm down, to fight, or to flight, whatever's happening in your life. Focus on what you appreciate. See, this is the thing. We're always trying to fight something, or we're always trying to run away from something, or we're always trying to run to something. Everything we run to is not good. Everything we run from is not bad. So I need you to figure out, to meditate, to figure out, when do I fight? When do I flight? Where do I run to? And where do I run from? When you figure this out. So I was looking up a book today. I forgot the name of the book. It was about transcendental meditation. Because I told you about a book called Mastery by Robert Greene. Great book. You have to understand, guys. Audiobooks, yeah, they're great. You listen. But you pick up so much information when you read the actual book. Now, granted, I'm a digital guy. I know some of you people, I love the hard copy. Okay, I like to read a lot of books. I don't have enough room for all the books that I like to read. So I like the digital books. But if you need a real book in your hand, then by all means, buy the books, guys, and read the books. Don't get the audiobook. That's not my advice. Do not get the audiobook. You're just going to be reading some jazz. I mean, not reading. You're going to just be hearing some stuff and like, yeah, okay, cool, got it. You're not going to remember anything. And when you read the actual book, guess what it does? It increases your vocabulary. It increases your vocabulary and your verbiage and your conversational skills, okay? And it's not that you're trying to outdo anybody, but every day you're trying to improve. Focus your thoughts. Every day you should be trying to get better. And I'm not saying, oh, stop watching TV. Stop going out. No. I'm saying take a couple of minutes, 30 minutes a day. Open up the book. Set a timer. Okay, I'm going to read the book for 30 minutes. Maybe take you a month. Maybe take you 2 months. But in that 30 minutes, I want you to have a little notepad on the side. I want you to have a little pen on the side. And any word that you don't understand, I want you to write it down. Now, the reason why I like the digital, because I can just press on the word and understand what it means, like, oh, it means that. Or sometimes, right, we can understand what the word means in the context of that statement, in the context of that paragraph. Now, there's a word that you're not too much familiar with. Even though you may get the definition if you have the digital copy, go ahead and write it down, and then the definition they want you to have in that particular phrase. Because then that will help you as you continue to read other material. So, only thing I want you to do, meditate on the things that I mentioned. Focus your thought. This is Ross World, where money is much more than you really think about. I want you guys to really think about that. because I try to give you these tips. I try to give you these tricks. Some people are like, hey, man, if I put my money in there, can I just get it out? It's not about that. I'm out.